I was using two lights, the Godox TT350 as my backlight and the AD100 Pro as my main light. I was using it indoors in a very poor lighting condition. I've noticed some green cast on my photos while I was editing, but some other people can notice, even people that are not photographers. But we as photographers and video people, we tend to see these things because we're dealing with them every day. So let me take you back. I purchased this Godox AD100 Pro, I think two months back. The process was very good. They did not delay me in terms of delivery. This AD100 Pro is very powerful. I don't wanna lie, that's why I bought it. It's very powerful. It has 100 watts of power that is adjustable in 9 steps. From 1 is to 2, 5, 6 to full power. That means you have an option to change it from full power, quarter power, 1 is to 16, 1 is to 32, 1 is to 64, and so on. Also, the recycling time is very good. It has 0.01 to 1.5 recycling time. Using two different lights, you can find the green cast very well, because the quality of output of this light is not the same as the quality output of the TT350. That's why you find this is most of the time the green cast. I think you can avoid the green cast on the AD100 Pro with this following step. Say that you are using the if you want to a two light setup or three light setup, you may use the same lights. I mean, you can buy three AD100 Pros and then you can use them as a three light setup or a two light setup. Then I think you won't experience the green cast. Secondly, you can just use the AD100 Pro as the main light. Don't use backlight, don't use two light setup, don't use anything. I think that also you won't experience the green cast. I haven't experienced any green cast using the AD100 Pro outdoors. Yeah, I think that's the thing that you can do to avoid the green cast on the AD100 Pro. I like the AD100 Pro. With regards to the color cast that I'm experiencing, I'm still gonna use it. Thank you so much. If you like this video, please subscribe and turn on those notifications so that you don't miss any video that I post. And also, you can drop a comment below. Let's discuss this. What is your experience with the AD100 Pro?